I'm going to throw it onto the wheel head so it sticks. So it's round, so when it hits the wheel head, it expels the air. If it was a flat bit, it trapped the air in it, you get an air bubble, and you'd have trouble. Okay, so placing the wheel, wet the clay a little bit, wet your hands, start it spinning around. The most important thing is to get the clay in the centre of the wheel. If it's not in the middle, you're going to have a missing. So, if you've got your dominant hand, if that's right hand, put that down the clay. Left hand on top of there, and then speed up. And it's running around inside that hand, so I'm just trying to keep the shape. And what we want is a little dome shape like that. So it's a little bit of a squeeze, and keep your hand still. And then let go gently when it's in the middle. Finger, find the centre. If you're jumping about, you're not in the centre. Once you find the centre, you're just going to press down a little bit and then push your thumb straight in. And hopefully, stop before you go right through the bottom so you've got a base in the pot. Okay. And we can put a little bit of water in again. You've got to make the hole wider. So you can again use your finger or two fingers or your thumb. Whatever feels comfortable, okay, you've got to feel that you're in control. I'm going to put my thumb in and go to the side, you can come towards you or away from you, whatever feels right. I'm just going to put my thumb in and start moving sideways. It's going to be really stiff and then it will start moving quicker as the clay gets thinner. And then I need to stop, let it go round a few times, and then take your hand away gently again. So we've opened the inside up. Throwing bit, there's two fingers, especially if you can cross your thumbs, and you're wearing like a pincer. Okay, then your left hand goes inside the pot, and your right hand goes outside the pot. A little bit of water, again, fingers right down on the bottom, a little bit of a squeeze, just bring your fingers up slowly. All the way up to the top, weight at the top, let go gently sideways. Okay, don't jump it off at the top, you'll get a bump in the clay. A little bit of water, pincers again, right down the bottom, little squeeze, come up slowly. Pulls a little bit of water through, and then we just push the pot onto our hand.
bolt.
What we want to do is have a look at the inside, so it has to be fairly even, but it needs to be tapered so it's thicker at the bottom and thinner at the top, so it supports itself like a stone wall. You don't want it fat at the top and thin at the bottom because it will just collapse. Okay.
Easy peasy, girls.
Don't stress about it, because getting clay in the centre of the wheel can take 6 weeks. So.
Right.
But you'll get help.
Thank you, Andrew. Right, girls, are you all set?
Yeah.
Best of luck.